Welcome to a lesson on modeling subtraction of two-digit whole numbers using base 10 blocks. So to begin, let's consider the subtraction problem 64 minus 28. Notice for 64, we have 6 10 blocks and 4 1 blocks. And for 28, we have 2 10 blocks and 8 1 blocks. So to start, we want to subtract the 1's place value, but notice how we can't subtract 8 from 4, or we can't take away 8 blocks from 4 blocks, which means we'll have to perform an exchange using the 6 10 blocks here. We'll take 1 10 block and move it over to the 1's place value, which will give us a total of 14 1 blocks in the 1's place value. Notice on paper we indicate the exchange by changing the 6 in the 10's place value to a 5, and the 4 in the 1's place value changes to 14. And now we can go ahead and perform the subtraction by subtracting 8 from 14, which does equal 6. To show the subtraction using the blocks, every time we move one red block up, it'll take away one of the blue blocks. So minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, leaving us with a total of 6 1 blocks, or a 6 in the 1's place value. And now we move over to the 10's place value, or the 10 blocks. We want to subtract 2 from 5, which we know is equal to 3, but using the blocks, we'll move these two red blocks up to show the subtraction, which will take away the blue blocks. So minus 1 and minus 2, leaving us with a total of 3 10 blocks and 6 1 blocks, which gives us a difference of 36. Let's take a look at a second example. Here we have 52 minus 14. Again, we start with the 1 block, so the 1's place value. And again, we can't take away 4 blocks from 2 blocks, so we have to perform an exchange using a blue 10 block. So we'll take one blue 10 block and move it to the 1's place value, giving us a total of 12 1 blocks. And to show this on paper, we change the 5 in the 10's place value to a 4, and we change the 2 in the 1's place value to 12, and now we can subtract 4. So minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, and minus 4, leaving us with 8 1 blocks, or an 8 in the 1's place value. And now moving to the 10's place value, or the 10 blocks, we want to subtract 1 from 4, which is equal to 3. To show this using the blocks, we'll take away one of the blue 10 blocks by moving the red 10 block up. So there's the minus 1, leaving us with 3 10 blocks and 8 1 blocks, and therefore the difference is 38. I hope you found this explanation helpful.